The deep blue sea is paradise for travelers who love nature, islands, and the underwater world. This island has even more to offer.
It's amazing to be here again.
This tourist is among 15,000 visitors heading for Phuket to spend a dream holiday on this island in the Andaman Sea. With exquisite Chino-Portuguese buildings in the old town, this 543 square kilometers island is surrounded by sparkling white sand beaches and an amazing array of beautiful small islands. In July 2021, Thailand launched the Phuket Sandbox campaign. Foreign visitors are invited to fly directly to Phuket, where they are assured of the strictest health measures. From July to August, 26,400 fully vaccinated visitors with health certificates came to Phuket, generating over 366,000 room nights and 1.63 billion baht in tourism revenue. The 14-day stay here will be the happiest part of the safety measures, charming attractions, deep blue seas, flower white sand, the old towns, and other attractions will become alive again as Phuket is reopened to welcome visitors. Before the reopening, more than 70% of Phuket residents were fully vaccinated.
Welcome to Phuket. ผมฉีดยาแล้วนะครับ 2 เข็ม.
Sha Plus Standard at shops, accommodation, and other places can assure you of hygiene and safety. Other recreation activities, like golfing, are also waiting for visitors to experience. Together with Phuket, Koh Samui, Koh Tao, and Koh Phangan have also been open to welcome visitors under the Samui Plus campaign.
Being in Phuket's been amazing, but I'm so excited to go and travel to other provinces in Thailand soon when everything's open. Thailand's an amazing country with so much different types of cultures and opportunities to be had here.
Surely come back with family.
Phuket Sandbox was initiated amid the global travel crisis. Phuket has therefore become the safe solution for visitors who long to travel. Of course, reopening Thailand has only just started.